Y'all still here?
All right. Cool. So, back for part four. Thank you guys for sticking around, man. As you guys can see in the title, Bad Moon Rising. This definitely doesn't sound familiar just by the title. So, yeah. All right. Let's jump right into the video. Definitely haven't heard this one before, but I will say that these lyrics, ooh-wee, this whole, the tune of it, everything, man, this sounds like, of course, this band had to be extremely popular, man, with the other songs that I reacted to. I love their sound, man. This is... Well, it's bound to take your life. There's a bad moon on the right. I hear hurricanes blowing. I know the end is coming soon. I feel rivers overflowing. I hear the voice of rage and ruin. This song is pretty deep. You can get caught up in the beat, like the dancing, but man, when you listen, it's hard to not move to it. But man, hey, okay, Creedence Clearwater Revival, I see y'all coming through with the lyrics. Hey. I hope that you got yourself together. There's a bad moon on the rod. Hey. Wow. What was that? 2 minutes, 22 seconds? That's all it took to get that point across. Well, those lyrics were... You know, deep song, but yeah, hey, I gotta do this and let y'all know. All right, you guys, thank y'all for sticking around for these four videos today. Truly appreciate it, man. Like I said, I go in the comments, I get these requests, I screenshot them, and I try to get it. So many requests, you guys. Have you guys ever thought about starting a reaction channel? Just be ready, because those requests be coming in. But you gotta, you know, you gotta try to get to all that you can, all right? For me, it's education, all right? I'm doing reactions, but it's education. Like I said before, man, I want to know where it all came from and why they mess it up today. All right, you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the videos. If so, go ahead and like them, share them, subscribe to the channel. You know what I'm saying? And as always, you guys have a great day. All right? Peace out.